welcome to our portion of Quarantine Happy Hour. I am joined by my Harmony daughter, and I will also be joined by Daniel Steinberg. This is my opportunity to thank many people through their music for the richness of the music that I've learned at Fiddle Tunes. I would like to say that the next tune, which will be with Daniel Steinberg, a medley of two tunes, John Brown's March and Greenfields of America, I learned from Bertram Levy. And I'm proud to say that Bertram, the founder of Fiddle Tunes, I was in his band, and we were the first band. Paul Hostetter, Bertram Levy, and myself were the first band at Fiddle Tunes, and we kicked it off. At least that's how I remember it. So this is for Bertram, and two of my favorite tunes. That I learned a lot of music from at Port Townsend was Peter Ostrushko. And even though he was hired to do what he does, I think he was there mostly as a mandolin teacher, but he spent an entire workshop morning playing Ukrainian tunes. That's his heritage. And I recorded that, and I have had many hours of happy tune playing of his of this repertoire. So we're going to play one of the Ukrainian tunes that I learned at that workshop many years ago. And now I'm joined by my harmony daughter and Daniel.
I just want to point out this shirt, a Kaethe creation with fabric from Ethiopia, Wazza Wazzy.
Woo!
Thank you, Kaethe.
And I have my Fiddle Tunes gear on and sweatshirt. Return to the home country here and play a rag called Something Doin'. Thank you. A big influence in my musical life were some Italian musicians that I had the honor of playing with for many years, both while they were still alive. They each has died quite a long time ago. This is a little bit of an Italian set, so bring out the Chianti and just sit back. We're going to play a Mazurka, a Tango, and then a Tarantella, and I'd like to credit my learning of the Tarantella to Craig Udelman. I know he was also somebody who has been to Fiddle Tunes. He lives in Berlin and plays lots of wonderful music, and this is one of the tunes I've learned from him. So we will start with those three, Mazurka, Tango, and Tarantella. Oh, and I learned these from Riccardo Tunzi. He was an Italian-Swiss man who lived in this in the Bay Area from 1919 to the late 80s.
Thank you.
We have one more beautiful Italian tune, and this one I played for many years with Tony Flores, and Tony Flores' family lives in Port Townsend. One of his daughters has the Sweetwater Cafe right on the waterfront, and I've eaten many wonderful meals there. And I love Tony, and I loved his music, and this is one of my favorite tunes. And I have the music in front of me. It's written in, I think it's his handwriting. It's just his musical manuscript, so it's a special feeling to be able to play this. And I just want to say hello to my harmony sisters. I'm so sorry we weren't there together. But I know we have next year to look forward to doing that. And I hope you all come next year, because not only do we have wonderful songs to sing for you, but we have lots of new recipes to share. So, okay. Drigo Serenade. To play that with dry eyes. Brings back so many memories. Before we bring Daniel back, we're going to play one more tune. When Kaethe and I perform together, our band name is the Third Band Duo, and some of you may know my history with that film. Should I say
yeah.
it? My grandfather is in that film. He plays the Baron. He is in the first scene. He's got that little dog, and he's also playing violin in the restaurant. He was a very famous actor in Germany, and he was my grandfather. We love this tune. Of course, it's famous beyond just the film itself, and this is just straight off the recording of Anton Karas playing it for the soundtrack. He wrote all the music for that film. So here is the Third Man theme. Thank you. like to bring Daniel back to play. to play one of my favorite tunes, Levi Jackson's Rag. We've had lots of fun doing our sound check with this piece. We played it many times together. So, Levi Jackson's Rag. And I want to thank Daniel, the setting, and it's all possible because he's been so generous to let us use his home and all this equipment. So, thank you very much. Twice.
Never the same way once.
So we're going to end as a trio again and play a tune that Paul Hostetter wrote, and it's called Mazurka, Morivivi. It's I think inspired by some Puerto Rican mazurkas that we used to play together, and I think it's a really beautiful tune, and I just hope it's out there in the world. I hope those of you who like it will replay it on this recording that we're doing now and learn it. It's just a great tune.
If anybody wants the music.
Oh, and if anybody wants the music, you can contact me. I can scan it and send it to you. All right. More of Vivi, our last song. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yay!